What's up guys, Kosem here, actually in Guyana. Actually staying at that hotel right there. Maybe you can see it, kind of dark, it's Ramada. And right next to it has a canal, or as the guys from the hotel call it, a gutter. So you know, I must walk with my fishing rod. It's Guyana. There's a lot of great fishing opportunities in Guyana, but it's pretty far off. So any piece of water that I see, I'm gonna try it. Right now I have only spoon, small spoon, test out the waters. I don't have any squigglies with me. I think Snook Master stole my last few squigglies. So let's put on the smallest bait I have. I think I've seen some small tarpon jumping in here. So I think spoon, they will definitely take the spoon. Here's one that's jumped right there. Small, small guys. So let's see if we can hook up with any. Ooh! One took it, Jimmy. Oh, fish on and spit out his spoon. Just jump right there. So basically just slow rolling the spoon. Hoping to trigger a reaction bite. Just like that, he hit it but he didn't take it. That was a decent sized one. Ooh, another one hit it. They're taking the spoon for sure. Can't hope these guys on this little spoon, man. Fish on, fish on, fish on. First fish in Guyana. See if we could land him. Quite high up. Yes, we caught one, baby. Top one. Don't jump up too much. So first Guyanese fish, baby top one in the canal when he got up. Small guy, check him out. Hard to land him, but he's all good. Yeah, it's artificial. A spoon. Small spoon. Fish on. Fish on. Tarpon on in Guyana. Don't know how I'm gonna land this guy. I'm gonna have to try and flip him over. Oh, it's a big one. Oh man. That's him jumping right there. I was fishing over there, that's why I caught this small one. I didn't want to fish on the side for that same exact reason. This huge pipe is in front of me, so I can't really, it'll be difficult to land anything. But out of fastness, I have to come and try. I'm staying right there. Last cast is always extra. That was a nice one though. It's definitely last cast now. That's a good spot. Took on the first throw in this spot, boy. Oh, I said last cast, that's not. Alright, this is the last cast. The bats come on from under the bridge attacking the spoon. Well, this is where I'm staying, Ramada. Check this tree of blackbirds here, man. Whoop. Crazy. Really nice hotel. Good location with some micro tarpon as well. Glad I chose it. Coast I'm here in Guyana. This is the mighty Demerara River. Stopped at a random river in Guyana again. I don't know if you can see the current color. Canal still supposed to be famous for their wolf fish. So I found this cool one. See this training line right in there? What bait are you using?
Worm bait.
Yeah. Look at catch one again, man. So you just cook these?
Yeah. Don't know, meaning appearance, so.
Yeah.
Every little thing you just got me.
Correct.
Yeah, I'm going to push now, I'm the government step down on everything.
Yeah.
Enough
though, is it? Yeah.
We got one
of
two big
horis
here, so then we just bite off.
How big
horis
is
it? It's
not size. That's a big one, boy. If you catch a small one of that, you could use a small one of that for bait.